between 1974 and 1991. Dennis Rader's sexual fantasies drove him to kill 10 people in the Witches Candidates area. He would stalk his victims and then break into their homes, often under a robbery. He would then restrain and then asphyxiate them to death. During this time, Rader would actually be sending poems and drawings to the mainstream media, taunting police, and he would sign them BTK. Rader later turned around and made the excuse he did it because he was dropped on the head as a kid.